Uno momento, por favor. All right, well, let's take a look at the daily deals, shall we? Ooh, that brazen borrower art. Damn. All these cards are gonna be out of rotation. I'm tempted by that brazen borrower. Thousand gold, sure. Sure. All right. So let's check out. This is my Volo YOLO deck. This is my 1v1 commander deck for the Brawl event. And I love the Volo cards so much. I literally have one. I don't have any doubles. Now, while I'm taking advantage of this mechanic, because Volo has a mechanic whenever you cast a creature spell that doesn't share a creature type with a creature you control or a creature card in your graveyard, copy that spell. This way, because I don't have any doubles, and I have 31 creatures that all have no doubles. Every single time I play a creature card, I don't have to worry about what's in my graveyard or what's coming up on deck. Everything is going to get doubled as long as I have Volo out, because I don't have any doubles of anything. I think I need to do... one of these new... fucking dope ass Kaldheim sleeves. Because they are sick. Right now the Brawl event is going on. You can keep playing and there's no negative side effect for losing. There's no rank. You do get 3,000 experience points for your first win. So after that, it's all gravy, and you can just keep playing it as much as you want, or as little as you want, whatever floats your boat. Let's jump in. I'm just going to turn Arena back up a little bit, but not all the way. Ooh. All right. Let's go. Oh, I misclicked. My bad. Let's do the damn thing. Okay. That's cool. Get a treasure. Okay, we got another trees. We got 2-4 drops, 2-5 drops. Okay, let's just play our commander. Hey, no attacks. What's he got here? When Moon of Speed enters the battlefield, draw a card. Huh. What is that? What's going on? What was that symbol? Oh. Riot. Let's fucking go. Choose the legendary permanent that you wish to keep. All others will go into the graveyard. Alright. So, we can't copy Endless Web. Create X11 Goblin Creature Tokens. Okay, but we can play two owlbears. That's ugly. That is ugly. Sleep his commander so that he can't just keep making dudes. And then we're going to put a trample counter on him. And we are going to attack. Attack. Order blockers? I don't care. Okay. Yep. Hey. Need some more creatures, please. Ooh, what's that? Beginning of your upkeep, Honden of Infinite Rage deals damage to target creature you control. What? The number of shrine. Oh. So either he sacrifices two of his guys to kill one, or I get the three damage. And he's gonna take the free damage. I'm gonna copy Prosper's Innkeeper. Deals damage to any number. Gotta save my innkeepers. I need creature cards. one. Oh my god. That's a bummer. Hey! First game Volo. First game win. First game Volo. Cannot wait to build this deck in real life. This is so stupid. Whoa! Okay. Oh shit! Nice. I must have gone up like 3 levels or something. Oh, I did go up 3 levels. It just unlocked this one earlier, yesterday. Damn. Alright. I like it. Let's open some packs, I guess. Look at all those firsts, goddamn. Nimble Trap Finder. Ooh, a new rogue. Can't be blocked if you have another cleric, rogue, warrior, or wizard enter the battlefield under your turn this control. Oh, okay. Interesting. Steadfast Paladin and Planner Ally. Bandit Lord. Fucking Garbo Andy would love that. Goblin Javelinier, nice. Oh, fuck. We're putting that in our fucking... Oh, no, we can't copy legendary creatures. No. Maybe we don't put that in our Volo deck. Let's take a look. Let's take a peek, see. He is a 9 mana. Cost. Maybe we should take out... Hydra spells you cast cost 4 less. 8-7. I'd rather have the 10-10 with Ward 10. So we're going to take out Gargos. We got to take out a legendary. I don't know, maybe we take out all of our legendaries. See how it goes. Let's see how she goes. Dreamed in as your commander? Secretly a horse. Great. Great. 5-1-3. All right. We just gotta get Volo out early as possible. Sure. We're gonna play another one of these so that we can play Volo. Enchant creature can't attack or block. Enchant creature has... Okay. I'm not super mad at that. We got a 6 drop, a 7. Oh. Okay. Never mind then. We're 2-0. Undefeated. Don't want... Oh, a free mulligan. Okay. Well, I'm gonna not cast Cobra. I wanna get to 4 mana ASAP. Cast my boy. I need a drop. We've already missed a mana drop. We got a double scry and a double draw. And then we're gonna get double mana gen. This guy's playing, Dimir deck? Ugh, that's not good. That's not good. Come on, land. I have a 40% chance. I need ya. Sure. Sure. Yes. Couple swings in, you get a free card draw. Wait, why is that card separate? No blocks. Okay, so we're gonna play Cobra. And then we need one green and one whatever. Cast Owlbear. Okay. Actually, maybe I want to block him instead. You can have your free card draw. Beginning of your upkeep, you may exile Kazima. If you do, it gains whenever. Okay. In this round, I hope he attacks with everybody. Next round, I will play Scoot Swarm. To give my owlbear a +1/+1 for every creature I control, and damn, that's beefy. Damn. Damn. That is incredible. We are up 3-0. Never seen that. Each opponent can't cast non-creature spells with converted mana cost greater than the number of lands that player. What? Sure. All right, Cogla. Whenever an opponent casts a spell, if no mana was spent to cast it, counter that spell. If no mana was spent to cast it? What? Oh my god, her little doggy. So cute. Sure. I have to add one mana of any color. Really? Could be super annoying in the near future, so I'm just gonna get rid of it now. You do you. That's a cute little sound. Little geeses. I guess. I guess. No blocks. Wait, what? Oh, commander tags. Ugh. Immediately have get hit with the commander tax. Okay. Okay. Dream Trawler, that's a cool card. Whenever you draw a card, Dream Trawler gets +1/+0 till end of turn. And I didn't get a mana. Discard a card, Dream Trawler gains hexproof. Oh fuck, nice. I need a land. I'm gonna die. Why did that card just do damage? Oh. No blocks. Nice, I guess. It's rude. Uh-oh. Okay, this deck is bonkies. Bonkies. That was hurtful. There's no point in playing Volo there. I would have immediately had to chump block with him, and then it would have cost me two more mana to cast him. What can you do? Jorn. Oh, this guy's cool. Untap a snow permanent you control. I will keep. I'm going to do turn one foretell reflection. Choose target non-legendary creature next time one or more creatures or planeswalkers enter the battlefield. They enter as a copy of that one. Wait, what? Why wasn't I allowed to foretell? Hello? Is playing green blue as well. You may play target snow permanent card from your graveyard this turn. If you do, it enters the battlefield tapped. Death Baron. Cool. Let's scry one. Let's not, actually. Add one mana of any type that land you control could produce. If Incubation Druid has a 1/1 counter on it, add 3 mana of that type instead. Adapt 3. If this creature has no 1/1 counters on it, put 3 1/1 counters on it. What the fuck? That's a hefty card. Hey, just as the fucking metal music starts picking up. Yeah, don't attack with your 0/2. Yeah, so I'm gonna play land. I'm going to play Volo. And then I'm going to skip. I have so many instants. I just need to pack this fucking deck with a few buff cards and just 40 creatures. Give me 40 creatures. You may have target player mill two cards. Sure. Well, I mean, unless you're going to mill yourself. That's also pretty cool. Fuck's sakes. Frustrating. Frustration. Ew. Did it have to make it like a splooge sound? Did it have to? Really? Ah! Okay. I wonder if I Mystic Reflection something. Does Volo then double copy it? Oh, interesting. Human wizard. Well, of course you get rid of the displacer beast. Okay. I could do minus six on this guy, because he's going to be blocking. Or I can just do two Genie Windseers. Three, six, I have enough for that. Two. Very interested in this guy's deck. It's very cool. Especially Jorn. I wonder if every time he enters the battlefield as a commander, you get to choose whether you want the artifact or the creature. Nice. Except for I've got run afoul, so that's going to feel bad. Did you just pay 10 life to add untap all your lands? Oh, don't make me mill two cards.
No!
Fuck. Oh, man. That's a bummer. All right, well, let's see if we can get something juicy. I'm most worried about him, so we're just gonna untap him. Or sorry, tap him. And then... GG. I think this guy has chat muted because he hasn't responded to a single thing I've said so far. Hey! Hey! We are 4-1 with our Volo Commander deck. I'm gonna tweak it a little bit here in a sec. All right, let's take a peek. Seas. Okay, so I feel like I want to keep Gnawbone. I know he's a legendary, so we're gonna do type creature ape. And we're going to put him in there and take Kogla out. And then we're going to remove Morite and put type creature. We're gonna put something else. Actually, maybe we should put a find fucking land card. Blizzard Brawl would be interesting. Target creature you control deals damage to them when you deal the permanent dies, gain 2 life. Where are all my find land cards? Oh, I should put that in there too. Password search. Search your library for up to 2 basic land cards. Oh, but that's 4 mana. Put up to 1 other target card from your graveyard on top of your library. Exile once in future. Hmm. maybe I should... Color identity, mana value, oracle rules text, expansion set code, type, subtype, color. So it's gotta be a rules text, so land. Did I just double up on Nagas by accident? Dinosaurs, druids. Oh, she's a Naga druid. Why do I have two dinosaurs? Oh, because I put a Tarrasque in here. Well, I can't duplicate a Tarrasque, so let's move Tarrasque out. I wonder if, because it's a second druid, where's my other druid? Lance Basilisk. Oh, Circle of Dream druids. Oh, actually, that's a better card anyway. Well, not Nissa's. I liked that card. Nissa's Triumph. Okay, so I need to get rid of Yorvo. We will get rid of get rid of the teachings. Get rid of Tasha's, because I'm not trying to mill people. And then I still haven't gotten a chance to test if that double duplicates, so we're gonna keep that just in case it does. And then we're gonna double check, find the path. Chant land is a 4/4. Do I have a cat? I do. Who's my cat? Who is my cat? Oh, we should take Hendrix out and Rada out. Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, Splicer Beast is a cat? Fine. Enchant land. When New Horizons enters the battlefield, put a 1/1 counter on target creature you control. Enchant land has two. Oh. And Gift of Paradise into the. Okay, we'll add that too. We already have a dinosaur. Well, you know what I don't think we have yet is a worm. We don't have a worm. I got some beefy worms in the Amonkhet draft. I got some beefy worm. Did we get rid of our Leviathan? Did. We did. That's an elf druid. That's going to take up two of my slots. I already have a druid and an elf. Tricky. Roll, I already have. I think. Yep. Oh, and then I want to look at worms. Cats, antelope. Elemental, elephant. Cats, beast. Another druid there. Oh, I think this is the troll I have, yeah. Oh, I wish I could copy Questing Beast. That would be brutal. Bear Druid, Dinosaur, Rhino Druid, Elf Bard, Wolf. Raider Sandworm. Can't be blocked by creatures two or less. Scry three, then reveal the top card of your library. You gain life equal to its mana value. Have a giant card? EFG. I don't. Why don't I have Herd Gorger in here? Oh shit, I want that. Okay, so we gotta cut down two. Counter target creature or planeswalker spell unless its controller pays. If an opponent has 8 or more cards in their graveyard, counter that spell, scry 2. Okay, I think I want to get rid of Befuddle. I'd rather have Bar the Gate. These capture cards have been really good for me. I just need to ditch one more. Plummet. Yeah, I think I like Run Afoul better than Plummet just because I don't have to choose. Alright. We've updated a bit. Let's give it another go. Shooky. Oh my god, his commander's gonna be Tiamat, isn't it? Three lands. Okay, I guess we... It is Tiamat. Fuck! Scoot Swarm, oh my god. Lurking Rope, guys, we're not getting any land drops here. Just the play is always going to be get fucking Volo out as fast as goddamn possible. Deals combat damage to a player, create a treasure token. Oh, nice. Dream Druid, then Scoot Swarm. Oof. Come on, land. Come on, land. Fuck's sakes. Fuck's sakes. No blockers. Take an eight. What card are you gonna put on top? Oh, I don't get to see what card he puts on top. Fuck. Now he's got five dragon cards in his hand. No! No lands. I think we have to mulligan until we get four lands. We're just be okay with not playing Volo and playing creatures before Volo comes out. Which seems fucking dumb, right? Seems like besides the point. Oh, there's four lands. And no creature, or one creature. Oh, fucking mill all you want, my dude. Commander. Oh, not Scoot Swarm. Yeah, I probably should have countered that creature. See how this plays out. I love this Ravnica. Oh, fun. No, I want creatures. I want creatures, and I want creatures now. Oops. 63 cards. Not the worst. Okay, saw that coming. Saw that one coming. Sure. Saw that one too. Another land? Oh shit. Doesn't matter at this point. Three, six, seven. Oh shit, I'll have enough for him next round. What? Why wouldn't you banish my commander? Can you not banish your commander? Okay, so we won't have enough next round. So that's fine. Lol. Jesus. Okay. Oh, that was good. I'm gonna be right back real quick, though. That was too good. Burp.
Oh.
You got mastery shit to figure out? Why didn't anybody tell me? Here. Here. Let's do it. Let's do it. I don't know if Discord's gonna work well right now. It usually doesn't. Oh. Alright. Got some packs too? Oh, just one pack. Never mind. We got a pack. We got Fly. Forsworn Paladin. Get the fuck out of here. Keep YOLOing. Let's keep YOLOing. So Rolf Realm Eater. Whenever a permanent an opponent controls is put into the graveyard from the battlefield, put a 1/1 counter on Sir Rolf. Okay, there's only two mana in this one, so we're gonna mulligan. Still two mana. Okay. One more mulligan. Ugh, this is brutal. Okay. We're gonna keep this and hope that we draw land, I guess. I want to get rid of Leviathan because he is a beefy boy. He's a beefy one. Hey, bud. Hello. Okay, draw one, no land. Ugh. I have to say goodbye to Gigantosaurus. I need the fucking land. Okay. That's better. Fucking hell. What a fucking suck. I know, right? Look at him just pouting. He was all just chilling all by himself. Now he's just gonna cuddle and pout. That's how he do. Sure. Beginning of your upkeep, if Sir Rolf has more than one or more 1/1 counters on it, you may remove all of them. If you do, exile each non-land permanent. Really? Again, not another land. Ugh. Okay. I will get rid of moving too much. Wait, sorry. Normally I feel like I'm a lot closer to the elbow of my desk. I usually have my arm up, but he's not. We're not set up for this right now. No blockers. No blocksies. Yeah. I don't have any counters anyway. Oh my god. This will foretell that. That's our fucking turn. Yo. We have 42% to draw land. Give me a land! Maybe I should play. Will it let me play more than 20 land or whatever I've got in my deck? Hey, bud. Chill out. Is that better? Oh, okay. Hey, look at that. Let's scry one. Oh. No. Just got rid of that guy. In my day. Chronic the Bud Hog. Funny. Not happening for us. We're 6-2. This 1v1 commander game mode is interesting. Thorin the Vengeful Bloodlord. Oh, you can have a planeswalker as your commander. Three lands, I don't hate it. Okay. Prefer it, we only have one creature. Maybe I should have mulliganed. oh, there we go. Got another land. Oh, and another land. Equipment spells you cast cost one less. Damn. Flying means vigilance to not sure. Pardon me. Have your two life. Fucking hell. I'm gonna hold off on casting Volo right now. Oh no!
What a mess I've made.
Wait, why did she get lifelink though? As long as it's your turn, creatures you control have lifelink. Damn! That's bonkers. Gaining so much life.
Time for a drink.
Really? I could use a flyer out now. Can we get a flyer? Dragon or two. You had to pay. Okay. Okay, well, that's not a flyer, but it'll do. Done. There. Wait, what? Didn't I have an octopus at the top of my deck? What happened? happened to my octopus? Where'd my octopus go? Cried twice, I thought, because the card was summoned twice. What? No. You just scry it. Scrying twice, it just is useless the second time, because if you decide to keep the card at the top of your deck, you're going to have to look at that card again. Go for it. I'm gonna gain 6 life next turn anyway. Okay, do I play? Yeah, I need the 6 life. I need the 6 life. Perfect ending to that game. I feel like I need to take some of the spells out of my deck and put more creatures. Fight, draw a card. Let's take this out. Counter target creature, let's take that out. Don't need an opt. Take a brawl. I don't hate that. Don't care for that. This is a land grab. Charm Sleep and Water Knot have worked really well for me. So maybe I just get rid of counter. Can't land. Let's get rid of Lurking Roper. Okay. Capture Sphere, Charm Sleep, and Water Knot. I'm just gonna keep 2 of them, I think. I'm gonna get rid of Gnawbone just because I want to add a different dragon, something I can duplicate. So, do I do Dragon Turtle? I have a turtle already, don't I? Oh my god, I don't. Hell yeah, Dragon Turtle. Hell yeah. Oh my god, the fucking rulebook art is so expensive. Okay. Let's look at creatures. Enchantments and artifacts. Maybe a couple more flyers. Be nice. I don't know if I have enough. Enters the battlefield, exile target spell. Your opponent can't cast spells with the same name as exiled card. Human clerics, elemental cats, city, merfolk. I have a merfolk, don't I? Don't have a merfolk. Interesting. Do I have a djinn? I do. Oh, right, my windseer. Interesting, though. Do I get rid of the windseer because she has a scry and take the aerialist because it has flying and ward? Maybe I take this guy. Well, let's do that. Enchant creature or enchantment. Enchanted permanent is an enchantment and loses all of the... Okay. When sleep paralysis enters the battlefield, tap enchanted creature, blah blah blah. Drake. I have a Sphinx. I do. Oh, that's my Sphinx right there. Dinosaur, troll, elf, snake? I must have another snake. Yeah. Okay, I need 7 more cards. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're just throwing in a couple of little enchantments. Looking to see if there's any new creatures we might want to add. When Trial of Strength enters, create a bit of a cartouche, enters the battlefield under control. Which... I already have a beast. Rhino. Oh, interesting. An elf ranger. Jackal archer. Did I end up adding a worm? Didn't, did I? Well, actually, maybe I should do... Where did that worm just... I should do the 4 life gain instead. That'll be a huge pain in the ass. Human wizards. Do a replicant ring. Let's fuck around and find out.
The boy is so heavy and warm. You're okay, bud. You're okay. I just want to move my feet down to a... Oh, they're going to sleep. They're going to sleep, bud. Yeah, you want down? Okay.
Normal stream resumes.
And, oh shit, I'm gonna keep.
Okay, now we just need to draw one land. It's one land. Then we can Volo. And then we just start YOLOing out creatures. We'll need a second drop in order to get Loathsome Troll. Maybe I shouldn't have kept. It'll be fine. Oh, there we go.
What's up, bud? Okay. Go lay down.
Cool. All right, we're getting land drops. Now it's just the order we play shit in. As commander is interesting. Oh. Do basic forest. Oh, okay, I have to pick forest. Discard a card. Fucking go. Boy, that hurt. Oh, actually, I need one of those. Okay, Lance, you can slow down now. Oh, now I get a negate. Thanks, game. Commander, that different than normal magic? I mean, it's 100 card decks or 99 card decks, and then you have one commander that you can play over and over again. But you, you have to pay extra mana every time you recast your commander. It's quite a bit different. It's a singleton format, so you can only have one of everything. Can't have doubles of cards. Yeah, you have a 40 lands. I'm more like, what the fuck? How did he get a 12-12 with only 3 lands? Oh, because this guy adds mana and this guy adds mana. That's why. It's because he got... let's see. The 12-12. This spell costs X less to cast, where X is the total power of creatures you control. Untapped Twitch thing isn't working? Oh, weird. Strange, it's working on my end.
Today I craft my victory.
Oh, cool. Yeah, it's showing on me, on my screen. Not sure. Go for it. No blocks. All right.
Eating fluff.
Fluff is not food. Nice. Come on, bud. Thank you. Can you use that to target your commander? Can you use that use what? These guys? Oh, you mean the replicate thing? I don't think so. Because you can't replicate legendary creatures. You can't have doubles of legendaries. Boy gave up. So we wound up being 8-3 with our Volo deck, and it was a lot of fun. I'm probably gonna keep playing a little bit offline, and yeah, thanks for hanging out. I know that there was a few